hobby. I want to play a game. There's a phone next to you. And it's for emergencies. Wait, hang on. I just got a new message on my MySpace. What? No way. Victoria said what? Oh, wait, I'm sorry.
Hey, what the hell? I don't want to get the swine flu.
As I was saying, that phone is for emergencies only. Keyboard, no way!
Oh! Damn, I hope nobody heard that. Oh my god, I think I just crapped in my pants. Oh my god, that was wet. Oh my god!
Guys, shut up.
Yeah, this is Jamie Lynn's house, and I just wanted to know if you had a girlfriend. No, I'm just kidding, it's me. It's Jigsaw again. A question I wanted to ask you
is, what? Do I know if you're gay? Yes, I do know. Hey, I found this shirt in your laundry room. Was it like your mom's or something?
How did you know I live with my mother?
That's another sign that you're a homo.
That's also very hurtful. But there's a real reason how you... There's a real way...
What? To know that you're a homo? I already know that. You're a queer homo. Whatever the hell you want to call
it. Will you let me get a word in here? Now, the way for you to get out of here is by dancing to my favorite song. You know what it is?
No, I don't want to know. I just want to hang up the phone because you're queer. Bye. Jackass. Wanna get ready to dance?
Black pies from across the room, down my drink while the rhythms boom. Take your hand and skip the names. No need here for the silly games. Make our way through the smoking crowd. The club is the sky and I'm on your cloud. Moving close as the laces fly. Our bodies touch and the angels cry. Leave this place, go back to yours. Our lips first touch outside your doors. The whole night what we've got in store. Whisper in my ear that you want some more. And I jizz in my pants. From the never happens, you can take my word. I won't apologize, that's just absurd. Mainly your fault for the way that you dance. And now I jizz in my pants. Don't tell your friends or I'll say you're a slut. Plus it's your fault, you were rubbing my butt. I'm very sensitive, so I'm within at the plot. Now I'll go home and change. I need a few things from the grocery. Doing things alone now, mostly. Left me heartbroken, not look at the love. Surprised in my eyes when I looked above. The checkout counter and I saw her face. My heart stood still, stood in time and space. Never thought that I could feel real again. But the look in her eyes that I need a friend. She turned to me, that's when she said it. Look me dead in the face, that's cash your credit. And I hid it in my pants. Don't really know I'm nothing wrong with me. What we're going to need to clean up on aisle 3. And now I'm posed in an awkward sense. Because I shit in my pants. To be fair, you were flirting a lot. That's the way you bag cans can be bothered enough. Please stop acting like you're not impressed. One more thing, I'm gonna pay my check. Last week, I saw a film. As I recall, it was a horror film. Walked outside into the rain. Checked my phone and saw you ring. And I jizzed in my pants. Speeding down the street when the red lights flash. Need to get away, need to make a dash. A song comes on that reminds me of you. And I jizzed in my pants. Day, my alarm goes off and I jizzed in my pants. My window and a breeze rolls in. I jizzed in my pants. Bruce Willis was dead at the end of Sixth Sense. I jizzed in my pants. I just stayed a grave and I jizzed in my pants. I'm a jizz okay. In my pants. So you guys, can we all okay?
I jizz right in my pants every time you're next to me. And when we're holding hands.
Hi.
You did it. Great job. Now, there's just one thing I need you to do. Leave. Just leave. You won the challenge, now go. It was your destiny.
He made out with me. Now he's dead.
Here we are at his funeral. No one knew what his name was. He was just special. Now there's a couple of people in his family right now who just want to say a few things about him. Up first we have a girl named, well, it's his Aunt Nora. I'll get him later. Reload the gun!
I'm not annoying. No, I am not.
I'm not annoying. No, I'm not.
I'm not annoying. No, I'm not.
Oh! Nice shooting. Good. She destroyed the living dead. Now, it's his Uncle Vance now. He was really obnoxious, fat,
and asshole.
I fit high. Ow! Anna! Damn it!
Good shooting! He died of pain again. Oh God. Oh my God, that's pleasant. Alright, last person to say anything? It's his brother Borat. Hello, my name is...
A queer, a homo, and a jack off.
What did I ever do about it? That was your brother of Borat. Alright, fine. Since none of you can kill him, I guess I've got to do it.
Game over.